guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I've been MIA for a couple of months, but I'm gonna try and be a little bit more consistent. Okay, so today's video, I'm gonna be doing everyday makeup routine. Not so much of an everyday makeup routine, but like an every other day makeup routine, because I don't really make up every day. Nobody has the time. But okay, anyway, so I'm gonna be doing my everyday makeup routine. It's gonna be really, really simple and short. I'm not gonna be taking a lot of your time. I'm just gonna get right into it. I hope I don't talk a lot. I do talk too much. I don't know why, but I'm gonna get right into it. So the first thing I'm gonna be doing, I'm gonna be priming my face. I really have an oily face, so it's really good for me to moisturize my face. It helps my oily skin. I'm gonna moisturize my face and then put my primer on camera here. So I have a little mirror right here, and I'm gonna be looking both ways. So if I'm looking here, just know that I still see you guys. And if I'm looking here, just know that I'm still looking there. Now it's time for the primer and the moisturizer. First, I put the moisturizer on. This definitely works for my skin. Like I said earlier, I do have an oily skin and I don't like it, because when I put on makeup in a couple of hours, my face is all runny and my foundation is just literally everywhere and I don't like it. So with this, it kind of helps put everything in place and it makes sure that I don't have an oily skin, basically. It does work. I like it. I've been using it for a couple of months now, so. Next up, use your primer. Just put a little in your hand like so. for under your eyes. Foundation.
Make sure you blend good.
At this junction,